Gas heating is to be eliminated from all Historic Environment Scotland (HES) buildings, including Edinburgh Castle, by 2032, it has been revealed. He said it aimed to be net zero by 2045, in line with the Scottish Government's target. The organisation also plans to reduce the amount of visitor vehicles by 2028 by creating parking hubs where it has clusters of properties. The initiatives are part of a new action plan unveiled by heritage chiefs this week to preserve Scotland's historic places in light of the threat of climate change. He's said sites representing more than 5,000 years of history will be involved in the fight against climate change. Bosses hope to use the unique potential of Scotland's iconic historic sites to inspire climate action and drive positive and sustainable behaviour change through the new plan. Investment will also be made in cycling infrastructure for staff and visitors. Use of taxis will be curtailed with an aim to reduce use by 80% by 2022. Ewan Hislop, head of technical research and science at HES, said, "We are in the midst of a global climate crisis, and Scotland's historic sites are already feeling its impacts. We need to take significant and urgent action now to protect our past for the future, and this new plan sets out how we will build on our previous success in areas such as energy efficiency, emissions reduction and impact assessment, and encompass broader actions around areas such as sustainable procurement, circular economy and biodiversity. We can't face the climate crisis and its impact on the historic environment alone, and the plan outlines how we will work collaboratively with others locally, nationally and internationally to pool expertise and share knowledge. Through innovation in areas such as research, training and education, and by supporting new approaches to sustainable travel and tourism, we will place Scotland and our historic environment at the forefront of the global movement to tackle climate change." HES is the country's largest operator of tourist attractions, preserving places including Royal Seat Stirling Castle, Roman relic the Antonine Wall and the ancient Cross Ragel Abbey. Climate change is now recognised to be amongst the fastest growing threats to cultural heritage and historic sites worldwide, with increased rain and erosion one of the main threats to stonework on historic buildings. Once home to the Red Douglas dynasty, coastal Tantallon Castle near North Berwick is amongst the sites at risk. Culture Secretary Fiona Hislop, who was at the launch of the report, said, "The historic environment has a critical role to play in our response to the global climate emergency. This climate action plan recognizes the scale of the challenge we face and the need for immediate and widespread action. I welcome the commitment." For more on this story, visit the news article link.